Captain Fantastic, obviously, you and Viggo, it's a wonderful project. Can you talk about your experiences working on that and working with Viggo?
Oh, it was so wonderful to be involved. Like, Matt Ross, our director, he wrote the most incredible script and made it in the way that he wanted to make it in terms of the ethos behind it as well. It was an ethos that was reflected in the subject of the film. And working with Viggo was an incredible learning experience. I mean, he was so completely involved in sort of all areas of the project. So, yeah, it was fantastic.
Does it help on a project like that having someone like Matt as a director who is also a very accomplished actor in his own right?
Yeah, completely. Because it was logistically, it was a tough one, you know, with the shorter hours because of having younger actors and being on a bus all the time and locking cameras down. He had to have a shorthand in his direction. And because he's been an actor for so long, he completely had that amongst us actors.
I believe Viggo was telling us that he brought some of his own props to set. Is that true? How did that work?
Yeah, no, Viggo brought a canoe. Viggo brought loads of stuff. He brought a lot of clothes. He helped build the garden. He brought lots of books and that were for the bus and made sure that all the books that he brought had been cleared so that could be used at any point in the film. So, yeah, he's incredibly involved with all sides of it.
Can you talk just a little bit about some of the themes of that film? Because obviously at the core of it is very much a story that's very pertinent to modern life, I think.
Yeah, I think, well, firstly, there's the political questions. And I think one thing that is most fantastic about the film, no pun intended, and so wonderfully crafted by Matt, is the balance between, it's not just sort of staunchly leftist, it balances both ideas. And it's a film of fatherhood and parenthood and coming of age and all these different elements and family, essentially, which I think is pertinent to absolutely everyone at different stages in their life.